have facial hair now that we're men.
I changed my underwear.
We lost yet. We lost. Can you tell exactly where we are? Look for a little stream. We're lost!
No, I know we're somewhere close to the beach. I think we went 0.2 miles, so we still have like a mile left. We went pretty far, right? Or is that just my imagination?
Okay, Luke is getting ready to throw up the line where we're gonna hang the food. Children, don't do this at home. This is a trained professional.
But I am not trained.
Last time he almost... Oh, so close!
Again! Last time it hit it.
Last time he hit it. Just got to put a little more length on the line when you're swinging it. Okay, third time's a charm. Make sure you're not standing on the rope. Okay, here we go. Gonna get it this time. Oop, don't hit yourself in the head. Oh! You're so close!
I'll probably do it at number 32.
Number four. These are professional people. If you try this at home, you're using a live action.
Oh.
Yeah!
Nice.
I got it on the little one, but I still got it.
Oh, that's perfect.
Sweet.
Perfect. Now we can hang up our food. High five. Woohoo! We're going to make a mountain man out of you yet. And we didn't run out of line.
We're right on.
Looney Loos. What are you guys doing?
We're using our homemade fishing pole.
What? You go, oh, okay. You can do it like that.
Yes, sir.
Floaty kind of sank, didn't it? Yeah.
Have you seen my glasses? Oh.
Ah, they all swing. Oh, there's still fish over here.
There.
Carefully. Right over there, they're swarming.
They're swarming? Like bees?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Oop. Somebody almost went for a swim.
Yeah, be careful, buddy.
I'm going to take your socks off just in case.
Yeah.
Good froggy. Oh!
Where'd he go?
He's down here.
I can get him. I can get him.
I got him.
Are you holding?
Yeah.
We'll put him down so I can. I want to catch him too.
Take out your hand.
Boop. I just booped him.
Take him.
Whoa!
But I'm trying to, but Brett's in the way.
Get him.
No, I got him.
Alright. You gotta cuff your hands all the way around him. He's gonna try and jump.
Flag.
Ready?
Fred.
Freddy.
How you doing?
Freddy Cougar. Hi.
Are you full, Freddy?
Oh, I feel his heartbeat.
Whoa!
Don't forget I still have one in my hand.
You have to put him in the water in front of him.
Put it on the ground in front of him.
I'm touching them.
Put them on the ground in front of them.
Nope.
I think he's full right now. He's literally wiping the ant in his face. Oh. There he
goes. Wow, that's so cool.
right here is the mother load of hairs.
Just pull that. You want to pull it apart.
Yeah.
Pull it apart. Right in half. Let's see those fibers right there.
All
right. Those are what you want. Try not to squish them.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Here we go.
Hey, hey, pick it up quickly.
Oh, spread. Good.
It hit me. Sorry. Did that hurt myself?
Okay. Your turn.
Yep. That's a good fire.
Yeah. So I'm gonna go with birch. It's burning fast.
Yeah. You got it. You got it. You got it.
Add it to the pile.
And I think I just put it out.
No,
nope, it's still on.
Still burning.
Some more on that.
Hurt.
Yeah,
you're
good.
Yeah. Oh, you want them small.
Yeah. So
if
you
got
a smaller fire pit.
This is actually doing better than how the other campsite was.
Because we have birch.
Grab that whole pile and put that on there.
Yeah. Oh, I start to feel sprinkles.
Gotta act fast with this. Way better than what yesterday's.
Yeah.
I like it how you did the point.
Where to go?
Just look down and see, like...
They like the moisture in the rocks, probably.
Oh, no.
Oh, look at you crawling up your shirt.
In the leaves.
I found Frank. I like comets.
Casey Fox.
I'm so cold.
do that. It's weird. Especially wild animals.
Oh, it looks like he's stuck.
He's trying to climb.
But there he is. There you go. Look at that awesome little tail. What happens if I touch it? He's so cute.
Oh,
he turned me into a newt.